what Dr. Narcisse. But Dr. Narcisse is one from this tradition of strong sisters going way back to the motherland of Africa. Many of these sisters, if today Haiti is an independent nation, it's because these women led the struggle. Even though the history books didn't mention many of them or mention their names, none of them signed the Haitian Declaration of Independence because we are a patriarchal society. But a new history book has to be written. In the tradition of the Haitian people, in the oral tradition and practice of the Haitian people, we always recognize women's leadership.